And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Anno 1800. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it. Hopefully we're going to go visit the new world slash a different portion of the map today, but who knows? You never know what's going to happen. I do know that we need to get some metal ships pretty damn quick.
Me young are all poorly.
So you want to play that game?
We've longed to get back to the blue. We can hope for fair winds, nothing more.
Going on an adventure? Don't be scared if old Wibbly can also do it.
Thank you. We'll raise a glass to you.
Are you sure you want to be part of me mob?
Stocks and shares, aye? Cool.
Those who wish to grow must themselves grow others. The chill already thaws.
Ship of the line reporting in. Fleet commencing escort.
Shed light in the deeps. Freshwater babes know that the rivers are but tentacles of the god that is the sea.
A competitor's island is under siege.
I reckon I could make you cry like a wee bairn.
Untold perils await us. Keep even, our keel.
So, you found us. Take a look around. What can the henchmen of the Empire do to us that the Praetorians haven't already?
Please, Miss Sarmento, we come here only to prove our father innocent. Samuel Good.
Good? The man that sold Her Majesty's precious island to me? He is just as guilty as I am.
I don't know about you, but my father would never have betrayed his queen.
So you are calling me a liar? Love is blind. Back before they left their fiery mark, the Perforians told me your father would come to sell me prosperity. I knew conspiring against the Empire was a bad idea. Afterwards, when I refused to work with the Perforians, they came to teach us a lesson.
From what we know of the Perforians, I don't think it's enough yet to deter them.
The Perforians took prosperity from us the moment that deal was signed. Now our movement drills their oil for nothing, night and day. We have lost the strength to fight. Still, we are afraid. And even though we buried the dead and found a hideaway, I cannot provide shelter for all of them.
We are very sorry to hear your situation. Still, I must insist on our obtaining our father's...
So, you won't let go? Then let's get to business. Help me shelter and protect the good people that are part of this movement. If I see you can be trusted, I will find you the contract that sealed the deal on prosperity. Are you in?
Set sail!
Build us a haven on La Isla, and we can talk about getting you that contract. The Perforians would only exploit us if we tried to resettle ourselves, but with an island under your flag. We will help you, but first you have to help us. I trust your empire no more than the Perforians. We are just pawns in their game.
You reached a new milestone. Another player has had their island seized.
Settle down. Where'd you get that island?
Your banners lose none of their color.
New orders?
Embarking.
Your conduct is exemplary.
Moving to coordinates. Fleet moving in convoy.
One final look.
Fleet commencing escort.
I don't expect you'll show mercy.
That changes. Really?
Stations! Call that a storm? Why, it was nothing at all.
A square peg in a round hole?
Fleet en route.
It must be wonderful to share the good news with others.
Paying.
Nice day for it.
Thank you.
I'll do 10 of what a namby-pamby artisan does a day. Moany bourgeois milksops.
More than ready. Let the sails fill. Like a nap in the orchard.
Lots of people buy into my island now. I'm popular.
You gained an influence bonus.
What's turned to factory work? Hands mangled in machines. I'll stick with me scythe, thank you. Let the sails fill.
I wish to found a new kingdom here. My bannermen tread new soil, benevolent one.
A competitor raised a settlement.
Thank you.
suppose.
Ceasefire has ended.
She had bunions, silly Orncoot. So I says, keep your feet in health or you can't work and your six little mouths will go hungry.
So you want to play that game?
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like the button, make sure to subscribe button. So we made it to the new world. We gotta get a base / town set up over here. I've dealt with the financial crisis that we're having over at the original area. It snuck up on me. I'm like, what the hell's going on? Oh, they're out of bread. Oh, look, they're out of sausage too. Well, shit. I guess I gotta go fix it, right? Anyways, make sure to like the button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.